Hi, my name is Anne. I'm 12 years old. I like to eat noodles and fruits. I can swim and jump rope. I have two sisters. My best friend is Sophia. She is my classmate in Huiwen Elementary School. She likes to play badminton. I like it too. We have the same hobby, riding a snakeboard. The last time, she and I ride a snakeboard at school, and that made us so happy. I sometimes think we are the same person. We have many things in common. She likes to play badminton and riding a snakeboard. I like too. She likes to listen to music. I love too. She can play the piano, and so can I. We are in grade 6 together. In my class, many boys like Sophia because Sophia is nice and she is really beautiful. She is almost a perfect person. The last time, I went to her home and her mother cooked for us, and the dinner was really great. I love her so much. She is a nice friend. This is my Happy Mother's Day poem. M is for Mother's Day. I want to say thank you to my mom. O is for only love. My mom has only love for my family and I. T is for time. She spends a lot of good time with me. H is for happy. She always makes me happy. E is for excellent. She is the best. R is for responsible. She is responsible. This Mother's Day, I want to say thank you for teaching me many things. I love you the most. Thank you for listening.